طيب احنا قلنا دلوقتي وصلنا ايه؟
The tickets they don't have hair or fur.
اوكي اوكي طب معلش عايز سريعا كده، انت قلت لي هنا تاني نراجعهم سريعا كده. احنا قلنا ال listening 1 و 2 هنقولهم في الاخر، بس نبدأ بال question number 3. قلنا هنا good morning Amr, have you ever been on a train؟ يعني هل انت سابق ليك ركبت قطر يعني؟ فقال له good morning yes I have. ايوه where did you go؟ انت رحت فين؟ قلنا I went to Luxor with my friend. was it fun؟ قلنا yes it was. ايوه الرحله كانت ممتعه قوي. was the train what was the train like؟ على فكره لما نسال السؤال ده what was the train like بيسالك عن الشكل القطار. اي حاجه تقولي what was it like بيسأل عن الابيرنس المظهر بتاعه. It was very big, it was small, it was اي حاجه بقى. اوكي طيب القطع دي بتتكلموا فيها عن الفيرتبريت صح؟ ايه هي الفيرتبريت؟ ماشي طب ايه هي الفيرتبريت؟ ايوه طب اللي هي بقى ما فيهاش البونز بنسميها ايه؟ انفيرتبريت. يبقى الفيرتبريت هي الانيمالز اللي هي with back bone. Reptiles بيكونوا are cold blooded. يعني ايه cold blooded؟ يعني دمهم سايب، دمهم مش خفيف يعني؟ لا طبعا. Cold blooded هنا هي ده ليها qualities. ال cold blooded ده بيكون ليها صفات مختلفة خالص عن ال hot blooded. مش معنى ساخن وبارد والكلام ده، لا خالص. هي يعني محتاجين ال cold blooded ده ليها سمات وخصائص معينه، والهوت بلادد اللي بيكون لها سمات ثانيه اللي هي بنسميها ورم بلادد، بنسميها ورم بلادد. تمام؟ Reptiles are cold blooded. This means that they have to spend the time in the sun. ده معناه ان هم طبعا اللي احنا قلنا عليهم اللي هم الكولد بلادد دولت معناهم ان هم this means that they have to spend the time in the sun to keep warm. لازم يقعدوا في الشمس عشان يقدروا ان هم يحصلوا على الايه؟ الدفء. Reptiles have four legs. They don't have hair. ما عندهمش شعر or fur. They have scales. In addition, all reptiles lay eggs. كل reptiles مالهم؟
lay
eggs. بيبيضهم. Most reptiles live on land. معظمهم بيعيش على الأرض. Some can live in rivers or in sea such as turtles. But they come into land to lay their eggs. لكن برضه بيجوا على land عشان يبيضهم عشان ان هم ليزر اكس. نمبر 1 يلا تركيز بقى. The passage is talking about the passage is talking about the passage is talking about what reptiles. Yes. طيب number 2 the word keep in the passage means Yes, stay. طيب, can we find the turtles' eggs on the land?
Yes.
Yes, yes we can. Why do the reptiles have to spend the time in the sun?
To keep warm.
To keep what?
Warm.
To keep warm, yes. Now the reader. Grandpa's favorite design is lotus flower? Huh? True or false?
True.
Zainab doesn't like sewing?
False.
False. Grandpa likes sewing lotus flower and geochromic patterns. Yes, اللي هي الأنماط الهندسية. Grandpa taught him to sew.
Father.
Grandpa's what?
Father.
Yes, Grandpa's father taught him. Grandpa's what? Father taught him to sew. بابا هو اللي علمه يخيط. Now, we to eat a good diet to stay healthy. تبقى we
need.
We need, yes. اللي هي number?
C.
C, that's right, عليا. Number 2. How types of animals lay eggs? How?
Many.
How many? Excellent. How many types? بعد اسم جمع اللي هو types يبقى تاخد many. طيب, next. حاتم at home yesterday. He traveled to Luxor last week. يبقى حاتم
wasn't.
Excellent. Yes, عشان في yesterday. يبقى حازم wasn't at home yesterday. He traveled to Luxor last week. Next. I washed the dishes. Mom was sweeping the floor. I washed the dishes.
Why? عشان في واي. عشان ال second sentence with preposition.
Yeah, see, by wash the dishes while mom was sweeping what the floor. يبقى past the sentence.
في واي عشان second sentence. That's continuous. Why بيجي بعديها continuous.
Yes, excellent يا عليا. صح كده. While بيجي بعديها past continuous وقبليها past ايه؟ simple. المهم اللي بيبقى بعدها past continuous اللي هو was sweeping اللي هي was والverb زائد ال ing يبقى was والverb زائد ال ing. تمام. Number 7. Order the words to make correct sentences. Number 1. How. How ايه؟ How بيجي بعدها ال adjective على فكرة. دفع يعني. تبقى how ايه؟
How big?
Excellent.
Is a shark whale?
How big is بنقولها whale shark ولا shark whale?
Whale shark. Whale shark.
تبقى ايه؟
Whale shark.
How big is بنقولها whale shark ولا shark whale?
Whale shark.
انت خدت النوع ده من الاسماك؟ ها تبقى how big is a whale shark. Yes. طيب Egypt what?
Egypt has lots of
Egypt has lots of يبقى قلنا Egypt has yes traditional folk music. يبقى Egypt has lots of traditional folk music. يعني ليهم عادات وتقاليد من الموسيقى اللي هي folk music. Now the writing verb you'll write a text of 40 words اكتب 40 كلمة using the guiding words guiding elements. So انا بقول هو write an email to your friend Tamir about amphibians. Your name is طارق اسمك طارق and your email address is طارق@gmail.com. Your friend's email address is tamir@yahoo.com. اول حاجة 2A 2A عليا احنا كاتبين لمين؟
To my friend Tamir.
يبقى تامر هنكتب to tamir@yahoo.com from يعني ده الياهو ده كان حاجة قديمة زمان زي جيميل كده مازالت موجودة يعني. طب from ايه عليا؟ from طارق احنا قلنا to tamir يبقى from طارق@gmail.com صح كده؟ طيب subject الموضوع بيتكلموا عن ايه؟ قال له اكتب
about amphibians.
Amphibians يبقى هنكتب السبجكت اللي هو الايه؟
about amphibians.
Amphibians ونبدا في الاول هنكتب ايه هنا؟ دير ايه؟
دير فريند
دير تامر ما هو مديك اسمه دير تامر ونحط كومه هو حاططها هو دير تامر. نبدا في الاول خالص اعمل له greeting نبدا بتحيه فهقول له how are you and your family. I'd like to tell you I'd like to talk to you about amphibians. وتبدأ تقولي بقى ايه هو الامفيبيانز يا عليا؟
amphibians
ايه هم الامفيبيانز؟
animals that live in water and land.
Okay, so amphibians are animals
that
can live in water and land. Yes.
They breathe from their skin on the water.
Okay.
In the land by its lungs.
Okay.
Skin on the water or lungs.
Yeah, but they use their skin to breathe in the water and the lungs when they are in on the
land.
On the land. Five. Could you give me an example of amphibian? Frogs. 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 Frogs تمام.
crocodile.
crocodile yes can live in water
turtles.
and with turtles so we have many يبقى نقولهم مثلا we have many kinds
أربع فروق، نوع فروق، وأربع نوع ليزرد.
okay يبقى there are many animals there are many amphibians like such as what such as
crocodile,
frogs
turtles.
crocodiles turtles do they lay or they yeah they lay what so they lay eggs they don't give birth يبقى هنقولهم they lay eggs on the land okay طيب يبقى هنلخص بقى الكلام ده كده وهنقوله I'd like to tell you about what about amphibians they can live on water and on land there are many kinds of amphibians such as what such as frogs the crocodiles and the turtles they what they get out of water and they get on the land to put their eggs or to lay what to lay their eggs they use their skin to breathe in water and they use their lungs to breathe when they are on the land they are amazing creatures and I like them so much okay طيب كده عايز اشوف بس ال